Hello everybody, welcome back to Alisa del Monte, and it's been a while since I've tried to convince my sister to go on a wilderness trip. So look at, where are we going?
Well, we're going to follow one of those signs down there that says Skyline Lake Trek, so yeah.
And it's a snowy day too.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Very dangerous, so be careful, eh?
Yeah. Coming? Or are you just gonna stand there?
I feel like I might stand here. Ooh.
Hurry up!
Coming! I'm just a bit frozen.
Follow me to whatever this place is called. And apparently it's extreme fire risk, so I don't know how that works.
Not in winter. Probably summer.
Probably.
Let's go.
Let's go. Love me like a Hellcat.
So the trees are getting shorter. I think up ahead the loop track gets a bit steep, I'm not sure.
That's not steep, is it?
Oh, there's a sign up ahead. This would have been nicer during summer. Wouldn't have been as cold.
It's not that cold.
I didn't even notice it when we last came.
Because you never went past here.
No, I didn't. Okay, go show us the sign.
Oh, that looks so nice.
All right, Lockhart, which one do you want to go to?
Bien
Le Monde. Well, we originally said we're going to the Skyline Loop track, but Bien Le Monde looks nicer. All right, so lead the way. See you.
Man, I love this.
Now that's a view.
Oh yeah. Let's train this way. Let's go. It's a whole lot deeper.
Wave and jump, look it.
Hi.
Wave and jump. So pretty. Coming. This camera is not making justice by how much this view is so beautiful. Look at it, how are you doing?
I need to go. Is this a video or a photo?
It's a video. Alright, so we are still going.
We go to that path behind.
And frozen.
In the wake of dawn, I see you shine. When I feel that heartbeat, I fly so much higher. Fly.
Talk to us, Lockhart. What's happening?
Well, there's a further ongoing path, but you know, we still have an amazing
view. We do. So much higher. Sky. Lines and clouds are below us. There's Lockett.
Planning to go to the Ben, whatever you call it.
Le Mans saddle.
Which
no, it was Ben Le Mans loop track. So now we've reached a sign that says Ben Le Mans saddle.
Well, we're gonna go that way. but we would go to Arthur's Point if we came here a bit earlier, but you know we didn't. So let's go.
We're gonna attempt the saddle an hour and a half in the snow. I'm not frozen.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Okay. Oh, this is what happens when I turn the camera off. Little kid, are you okay?
It's been cold.
The trees are getting shorter, look at. Careful. Winter Wonderland. Whoa, careful. Oh, We're still climbing. It's pretty high up. Down. The path doesn't even look like a path anymore.
Working?
All good?
Yeah.
How are your feet? Seem pretty red.
Probably cold then.
You got wet feet?
I think so.
Yeah, how far do you think we have now?
Probably only half an hour far.
Oh gosh. We're eating ice for our water supply.
We're not.
I mean snow.
Sorry.
So the trek must go a bit further, look at.
Yeah, but the sun seems to be going down a bit, so. And bad clouds are coming.
And those clouds do not seem friendly. Okay. Set for our
little snow trip.
Unexpected.
Yeah.
We thought we were just going to come up here and
have a look at the shops. Take a ride.
Take a view.
But no, never mind.
Okay, till next time.
See ya! Thank you.